My name is Padraig Tracy. I'm a senior lecturer in mathematics education and I lead the secondary PGCE in mathematics. So on the mathematics PGCE, you should expect to study key research linked to mathematics education. So what's been proven to work in the mathematics classroom and what are the key guiding principles that you should know, understand and be able to implement in your own teaching. We also like to give you opportunities to practice your explanations of key concepts and key examples in mathematics in environments which are less pressurized than within the classroom. So we give you opportunities to teach in front of a small number of your peers so that you can work out any strengths or areas for improvement within your explanations before you get into that classroom. We also go through particular scenarios related to behavior management, as we know that's an important area that beginning trainee teachers worry about as they start their training. So we ensure that you're given a lot of guidance in that particular area and also a lot of practice in typical scenarios that would come up within the classroom.
I chose to study my PGCE at Brighton because I did my undergraduate here. So I'm fairly settled in Brighton. I know the university and it's just got that really warm, comforting feel where you can go to your lecturer at any point and you know that you're going to get the support you need.
If your degree is not mathematics focused, we do have a range of programs available to help you bridge that particular gap. So we call them subject knowledge enhancement programs. They run for either 8 weeks, 20 weeks or 28 weeks, depending on the level of mathematics contained within your degree qualification.
Prior to going on placement, we were given several education lectures, specific maths lectures to enhance our maths knowledge. So I took part in the 8 week SKE for mathematics, so the subject knowledge enhancement. And that was just to make sure that my maths knowledge was up to standard.
Because I did my subject knowledge enhancement course, I had a lot of help before to get ready for my subject knowledge. So a lot of maths work, A-level stuff, GCSE work.
We have over 600 partnership schools. And within each of those schools, we have mentors who have a lot of experience within the classroom and who have also been trained by our partnership here at the university. So you can expect that once you go out on placement at a school, you should encounter a mentor whose experience understands what it takes to be a good mathematics teacher and will have had the training to guide you effectively as you develop your own skills within this particular area.
I think the University of Brighton is a great place to train to teach because you've got support from all areas. You've got support from the schools. They vet out the schools to know that when you go there, you're not going to be left on your own. We've got mentors that have had training.
There's been lots of highlights, I think, so far. Certainly meeting lots of other trainee teachers. Maths cohort this year, there's a lot of us, there's about 40. So that's great to have all of those people to speak to stay in contact with, to discuss things with, and also to share ideas with. I think that's been a big highlight, and certainly when you're in school and you're not here every week, it's good to have that support network.
Before placement, you can expect to be given a lot of support with regards to the typical difficulties that trainee teachers encounter early in their placements. So we find that behaviour management can be a challenge, so we ensure that we focus a lot of our guidance on behaviour management, but not just that, other math-specific elements such as being able to explain key examples and key concepts, how to pace a lesson effectively. So you will be given guidance with regards to all of those before placement.
Prior to placement, we had 3 solid weeks at university, and that was really good. It was really full on, but it was really good. We had loads of lectures on behaviour management. We actually had children coming in and telling us what they like. We've had different teaching techniques taught to us. So we've had like direct instruction and inquiry-based learning. So we've had like a wide range of how we would like to teach.
I think the strength of the programme here at Brighton with regards to mathematics education is the tutors we have here. Our tutors have a lot of experience in the classroom, but they also have a lot of experience in research in mathematics education. So I think you'll find when you come to study here that you get such a broad range of expertise, from knowing what to do in various different situations within the classroom to understanding the key principles that underpin effective teaching in the mathematics classroom also.
The tutors are really helpful at getting your knowledge at a higher level so you feel comfortable by the time you go to your placement?
The staff at University of Brighton are lovely. They've all been through teaching themselves. They've got real life experience. And we can you can just go to them at any time, contact them, knock on their door. It's an open door policy. So if you need anything, you just know that they're going to be there for you.